What do you got on there, Scott?
Mate tray.
I am shooting video here, mate.
Oh, sorry. Pardon, I said frigate mackerel. Or a farmyard animal. Pulling like a horse.
You're earning your dinner today, mate.
You know what that means.
Yes, please, I'm free.
No. Follow to the left of your itinerary. This badge of shame will show it till you die. It warns you're a dangerous man.
Stole a loaf of bread.
Well, you've only been fighting him for 10 minutes, mate. I'd say you've got at least another 10 minutes to go.
You'll starve again unless you learn the meaning of the law.
Know the meaning of those 19 years, a slave of the law.
5 years for what you did, the rest because you tried to run. Yes, 24601.
My name is Jean Valjean.
And I'm Javert. Do not forget my name. Do not forget me.
Definitely got him well hooked, so I don't think you're going to lose him unless the seal grabbed him. Yeah, after about 20 or 30 minutes.
Break the rod. It's too small. I'm gonna get a bigger rod. I keep doing this. Alright, get the net under it. Like that. Poor bastard, you're crippled. I got a poor bloody a broken back and a broken neck, and he's trying to film and bloody net a fish. It's impossible.
That's why I had trouble pulling the fish in before. It was just... You've got to get him up on the surface, mate. I can't net him from there.
There he is. Got him there?
Bring him back over. Get him up. Find more. He's putting up a good fight.
There you go. Get him in there.
Oh!
You fall through it.
There you go.
Thanks, mate. Hey, you're a champion.
Is that your first Australian salmon on fly,
it
Scott?
Is, mate, on a 6-weight rod.
Congratulations.
On a 6-weight rod.
Do you want to hold it up for the camera?
It's pretty epic.
I'd put him at about 6-7 pounds. Yeah.
Epic.
Well done.
Epic, mate. Thank you so much, Mac. You're a champion guy, mate. That was just brilliant. That's just brilliant. That's a bloody amazing thing. These rods. The Creek and River series.